ice dance at the 2022 Canadian National should be pretty similar to what's going to happen at U.S. National, in that the top three is pretty obvious. Even with a poor showing at the National, I feel like the three Canadian ice teams that are going to Beijing are Piper Gillis, Paul Poirier, Lawrence Fournier-Baudry, Nikolai Sarcin, and my la-la couple, Marjorie Lajoie and Zachary Laga. The gold medalists will, of course, be Piper and Paul. This is their last chance to make their case for that bronze medal in Beijing. Piper and Paul are one of my favorite ice dance couple. I love their rhythm dance, and their outfit brings a smile to my face. I have always found them to be unique and innovative. They were always the square surrounded by circles. And because of that, because of their uniqueness, it took a really long time for them to become a leading team. I'm glad to see them going into Beijing now as an Olympic medal contender. On the other hand, because I love them so much and my expectation was so high, I think that may be the reason why their long program is such a letdown for me. I was expecting fireworks and originality, but instead, I got generically lovely. There is nothing wrong with the program. And honestly, this is probably what the judges want to see at the Olympics. And I understand why they would go safe when them being unique for so long was not rewarded. However, I still wanted them to be that team that I first fell in love with, that had their own unique voice and they had a statement to make. I don't know. I still think they are so much more than this free dance that we're getting from them. The silver will probably be Lawrence and Nikolai. This team is so attractive, it's almost a crime. Unfortunately for me, their free dance is a crime. The rhythm dance is okay, but the free dance is just a watered-down version of Gabby and Guillaume's free dance from a few seasons ago. And this is a shame because I love their Bonnie and Clyde as well as their tango program. Hopefully they will have better materials next season. Rounding off the podium is my little la-la couple, Marjorie Lajoie and Zachary Laga. I love both of their programs this season. I can see them having an Olympic moment at Beijing. But for some reason, the international judges keep underscoring them this season, and I just don't get it. I hope Skate Canada fights for this team, because my little la-la couple has world and Olympic medalist potential. At least in my opinion, they do. In fourth place, I would probably put Marie, Jade Lorette, and Roman Laga. Very nice couple. Beautiful deep knees. Nice clean edges. When I watch them skate, I feel like I want to see how they're going to grow. Probably rounding out the top five, it will either be Caroline Sosis, Shane Ferris, or Haley Saleh, and Nicholas Warmsticker. I feel like at this point, both teams are pretty average, and they're both trying to find their own voice and trying to direct their skating. So I feel like whoever ends up in the top five will be whichever pair managed to skate clean. Overall, I'm not expecting any drama in terms of like ice dance. I feel like it will probably be very status quo and very basic. Hopefully everybody is scored fairly and everybody skates clean and skates safely. But let me know, what does your podium for ice dance look like at the Canadian Nationals this year? Leave me a comment.